Hey, what's up, you guys? SonicPointer45 here, and I'm so excited to be doing this for the very first time. I told you I was going to be doing this a lot. I've been meaning to tell you that I've been playing this video for a while, but the last stuff has come up. And if you can judge by my outfit today, yes, I'm going to be going through Nicki Minaj's hashtag The Pink Prince album. It's not a hashtag, the hashtag is just there because I want it, because it trends, and the hashtag makes stuff trend. So, I have already purchased the album, I have listened to it a lot, but since some people don't, and apparently I found out I'm not allowed to play songs, full songs and all that shit, so I see a lot of people do this, so I thought I'm going to do that. So I'm going to be listening to a preview of every song and give you my thoughts, although I've heard the whole song. I know some of the lines in here, but I will not be rapping for you guys because I hate my voice, but anyways, The three songs that she has out videos are Anaconda, of course, Pills and Potions, and Only. Those three videos are out. Only just came out like a month ago, and I watched it. So I don't want to waste any more time. Let's jump into this. It's probably going to be three parts, but I don't want. Okay, so the first song is called All Things Go. I hope it just plays a preview, because if not. That's a preview of All Things Go. I have to give that song 4 out of 5 stars because that song is so good. And when I bought the album, the only three songs that they had out was All Things Go, Only, and Bed of Lies. And I liked those songs a lot because those were the only songs I could listen to. Along with Anaconda and Pills and Potions, which I bought already, which I have both versions. I have the Anaconda and Pills and Potions off this album and the original and the singles. So yeah. All Things Go, 4 out of 5 stars. My favorite line from that is actually, if you guys listen to the album like in order, this is the first song you would hear. And I love it so much because at the end she's like, just leave this imprint. Let's keep writing. This is the Pink Print, which I think is amazing. Now this next song is called I Lied, and I'll let you guys figure out why it's called that. If that will work for me.
Thank you.
after who she says knows. The thing about the song is she lies to this guy, and I'm so pissed it did not say my favorite line, because you know how she's like, I said don't touch me. One of the lines she says is, even though I said fuck you, which awesome. I mean, Nikki is finally, and by the way, this is the unclean version, the exclavic, or however you say it. This is actually the unclean version, which I own. So, and there's two versions of this album. If you guys get the black one with, like, the thumbprint of Pink, that is the un-deluxe edition. If you guys get the one with the paint, the white background and the pink print, with the pink thumbprint, it is the deluxe edition. So if you guys actually want to get the full thing, I would suggest getting the deluxe edition, which is the white background with the pink thumbprint. If you guys just want to get the black one, I'm fine with that, but I do not have a copy myself. So I'm thinking about getting a physical copy for myself after I get Ryan Minaj's shirt. Yes, I'm getting one, so look out for that, because Ryan Minaj's video, once I get that shirt, I will figure out when I'm going to do Ryan Minaj's video. And Mondays are going to be changing after, I think, I will let you guys know how Monday's going to work, because Monday is actually going to be another main channel video. Alright, so The Crying Game featuring Jesse Ware. Number 3. Oh, I lied, is 3 out of 5. That was The Crying Game, and I actually have the lyrics right here, and I'm happy that they did not do my favorite line, because actually it's this line. Here we go again. It's the game we love. Sheets all over the floor, and they lace with drugs. Yes, that is my number one favorite part of that song. And Jesse Ware is in the song on the, when I bought it, it doesn't say that, so I don't know what's going on with that, but whatever. I'm going to give that song 3 out of 5 stars. It's not my favorite, because we are still getting to my favorite. The next one is called Get On Your Knees, featuring Ariana Grande. Yes, Ariana Grande is on this album with a bunch of other people. Here is number 4, Get On Your Knees, featuring Ariana Grande.
I'm on my cape, Perry. I don't need a dozen roses.
One thing I want to be is... This is a song about blowjobs. Literally. Okay, so here's mine. This is Nicki Minaj's part. And this is the first verse. I'll be back at 11, you just act like a peasant. Got a boat on my panties because my ass is a present. Yeah. I'm gonna give that song 4 out of 5 stars again, because it's a really good song, but we're still not there. Oh, God. Now, the next song, I don't even know why she did this, but this is another one of my favorite songs. This is called Feeling Myself, featuring Beyonce. Actually, that is actually one of the good songs. I'm actually going to give it 5 out of 5 stars because it's so good. And, okay. So, and I'm feeling myself, Jackrabbit. Feeling myself, back off, because I'm feeling myself, jack off. Yeah, that is my favorite part of that song. And then it just goes on. Beyonce starts acting like a bitch. And then she starts talking about feeling yourself and all this shit. But then, now... I think this is the last lyrics I actually have of the songs. And we are now on number 6, only featuring Drake, Lil Wayne, and Chris Brown. Chris Brown, Nicki only sings one part in the song. Only one verse. And then Chris Brown sings most of it. Chris Brown just sings the beginning of it and all that crap. And then Drake and Lil Wayne had their own verse, but I'm actually going to stop the video here because I don't want to get to the end and find out that I can't talk to you about the song. So I'm going to cancel it here. We'll see you guys in part 2.